In 1776, Adams and Jefferson together were placed on a committee to write the Declaration of Independence.
Mr. Adams, you should write the Declaration.
No, Mr. Jefferson, you must write.
Why?
Reasons enough.
What can possibly be your reasons?
Reason first. You are a Virginian, and a Virginian ought to be at the head of this business. Reason second, I am obnoxious, disliked, and unpopular.
Very well, then. If you are decided, I will do as well as I can.